spite of Harris's close call, the Treaty of Amity and Commerce was concluded at last.
In the end, the Imperial Court did not assent. We did all we could to explain, but our words fell on deaf ears.
And now there are those who would have our heads, who believe we have slighted the Imperial Court.
There is no other way. Should the time come when we must atone for this deed, I alone shall pay the price.
With this momentous agreement, Japan opened up to the world.